As my friend say, Atonet is part now of HP. 1 year ago, it was announced our acquisition. And I would like now to speak a bit about what we are doing in the mission critical market. Mission critical means wherever are necessary telecommunication for mission critical purposes, could be public sector, could be public safety, could be army, could be any other circumstance when the communication are really vital for who is leveraging on. So typically the mission critical market is looking to defense and public safety. As you can imagine, in this moment it's under the radar, this typology of communication, because are strategic during a situation that are not so comfortable for several purposes, when some corps have to intervene somewhere where there are intelligence activities, and as well where there is collaboration between the public and the private sector. Mission critical communication network enable a lot of very important application and services. In this slide, I'm showing very quickly why private 4G and private 5G are really necessary in this environment. Because more and more versus the past, when the real focus was voice and messages, now the needs is really to have multimedia capability in any situation, in any circumstance, in any location. And so to have the opportunity to have a dedicated bubble enabling this typology of services, from video communication, geolocalization, sharing of multimedia contents, managing of drones or whatever, it's really strategic. And Atonet and HPE act in this environment, supplying our solution for fixed and mobile network. What we offer on the market? A different typology of solution. So we are working with the public safety environment, for instance, creating network that are able to cover the full territory, leveraging also the access of the MNOs with an MVNO approach. We are working also creating a fixed network, 4G or 5G, to cover strategic asset. Could be military port, could be airport, could be barrack, polygon, wherever you need, due to the fact that you are or your customer are public sector or army, reliable dedicated solution not linked to the MNO's network. And on top of that, we are able also to create a tactical solution that you can move and bring on the field wherever it's necessary. All these solutions are under a unique single umbrella for management and operation. We are showing here, there is a demo of our tactical solution. Tactical solution means products that are tailored on our customer needs, working in different band, working in 4G, in 5G, that you can transport or move on board of vehicle and so on, that are able to create an umbrella, a broadband wireless umbrella with very low latency, with the capacity to create a communication in the area, and the area is a several kilometer radius, for voice, for video, for machine to machine, wherever you need. And we are able to create a different setup, transportable, portable, or installable on board of vehicle like ship, tank, navy, whatever you have in mind. Not only, we are not only producing tactical solution, but we are able also to create solution that can cooperate and create more complex network that are vital in this public safety and government scenario. So, as I was saying before, we are able to cover different typology of purposes, tactical coverage on for instance, ships and the port, but we are able also to federate such solution means that different bubbles that are in some way interconnected via a satellite link, via microwave, via whatever you have in mind, become a unique virtual bubble. And so people, no, or soldier or whoever is under this bubble can move under this virtual coverage. And we are also able to create a hierarchical architecture. Means that we have a master-slave approach. Let me make an example. A port is a master for several ships, and ships are master for several vehicles that can move from the ship. This permits to create dynamically hierarchical architecture that can be completely governed by defense, by public sector, by any organization. So not only single bubble, ma a full complex architecture covering the needs of this vertical. And this is the story. This is the story. The fact that we are offering this market not single bubble or fixed coverage, but a full picture that permits to Ministry of Defense, Ministry of Interior, and so on, to create a complete network, fully organized with the management of the subscriber top-down, with the capacity to integrate a different typology of network and dynamically interconnect any users that you want to manage. On top of that, of course, we are going to enable several typology of services. And I have more or less synthesized in this slide. The first concept is the federation, what I just explained to you. Of course, we are going to enable mission critical push-to-talk communication that are the most common application in this environment for one-to-one or group communication, multimedia content condivision, geolocalization, and so on. We are able to We are capable to enable also integration between new generation network with mission critical push-to-talk and legacy network based on Tetra, PMR, and so on. We are able to habilitate voice over LTE and voice over new radio communication, so video and voice communication using native dialer of your smartphone, providing a very simple management tool, because typically the customer that use this typology of network are not expert of telecommunication, so this solution must be really friendly. And last but not least, the slicing concept. The slicing concept permits to many corp to use the same broadband wireless network with a dedicated approach. So each one see the network as dedicated for them, but in reality they are going to share. So multiple corp can share the same infrastructure. This is, in a nutshell, our proposition in this mission critical market. We have several demo around these topics with our solution, tactical and not. So feel free to visit the booth and take a look. Thank you very much.